Dustin, as a Hyundai employee, I'm often asked by friends and family why I should take my car into a Hyundai dealership versus an aftermarket repair shop. Why should I make that extra trip into the dealership?
That's a great question. We have access to Hyundai Genuine Parts. We have access to a VIN database where we can run your vehicle VIN and find out the vehicle history and see if there's any open warranty recalls or campaigns that we can take care of.
What's the advantage of only working on Hyundai products versus some of these shops that may see three or four different brands on any given single day?
Being able to identify problems quickly. You're not you're focused on one model line, so you can identify problems very easily. We have the Hyundai scan tools. We have the VIN check, like we talked about before, and we have access to our technical hotline if we get stuck on fixing a vehicle.
So, what goes into your multi-point inspection?
We look at the car bumper to bumper, top to bottom, fluid levels, tire pressures, tire wear, brake wear, pretty much everything from front to back.
Can you show me a few of those things you look at on a daily basis?
Sure, let's get it set up.
Dustin, what do we have here?
Well, Miles, this is a perfect example of why we do inspections on vehicles. We have a slightly dirty air filter. We're gonna go ahead and replace it per the customer with a new Hyundai Genuine part, and it should ensure that the engine is gonna breathe clean air. So in this case, the customer came in and we're doing a safety inspection on the vehicle, multi-port inspection, and we need to check the brake pad. So we're gonna go ahead and pull the brake pad off the vehicle and do a lining check to see. And this customer is still in the green, so they are good to go. You'll probably notice the first thing when you pull into the service drive is the advisor pulling the VIN number. We're gonna go ahead and scan you into the system and see what information we can pull up on your vehicle. You wouldn't believe how much information we could get from the VIN number.
Dustin, I wanted to say thanks for your time today. I appreciate all the information. I think I can answer that question next time it comes up.
You're very welcome, Miles.